What is? Selling? Root crops, eh?
Selling fish.
Right, selling crops.
Selling what?
Selling fish. Selling cover, right? What else? What else? You have to do it, you earn.
Selling book.
Selling vanilla.
Selling vanilla now?
Gold.
Yeah, selling
commission.
Right, earning commission, receiving commission. That's shopping, is it? Ways of earning income. Right, let's see how we spend that income. Now, you start from Rotuma. One way of you spending your family income. Right? Paying electricity. Rina. Another.
Buying groceries.
Buying goods from the shop. Rina? Right, pay electricity there. Right, pay what bills? Right, Pony? Buying clothes. Thomas? Right. Donations. To church? Selling cocoa and receiving commission. Right. We can talk if you come from a family that earns income only by selling opera. Only by selling opera. No other ways of doing it. It's not. Right. Earning wages, selling opera, plus selling root crops. Anyone who comes from a family that earns an income by selling copra and selling food crops or root crops, selling fish, right? Okay, how many? Two? One. One person comes from a family that earns an income by selling fish. No one comes from a family that sells copra. But then tell me if you earn an income by selling copra. Hey, how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 10. Right? Earning a wage. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, eh? Earning a wage. Selling good crops like tapioca and cucumbers and yams. 1? Only 1. Oh. For oh, one person out of home today comes from a family that has a lot of food crops and they can sell it. Right, selling cows. Anyone? Right, now, here, people. Jones. Alright, okay. Selling big hay. 1. Right. Selling cocoa. Selling cocoa. Selling big hay. That's good. Selling cocoa. One. A person comes from a family receiving commission. 1, 2, 3. Commission means you are selling, you are a shopkeeper, you do.
Let me give you one extra.